change the order of the background copy layer in Adobe Photoshop CC. Drag the layer above the running cheetah layer until a line appears between the layers. Then release the mouse button to drop the background copy layer in its new position. The background copy layer will obscure the cheetah in the running cheetah layer.